Hi guys, here is a review of a skateboard made by Last Exit. So I don't know much about the origin of this company and where it is from, but I bought it from Old Delhi, Gulati Sports, Sadar Market. You can check the address of the shop in the description below. So here is a review of the skateboard. Let me start from the wheels. The bearing of the wheel is a bit slow, so you can see it don't move like freely, and it's a seven board ply. See, it's a seven board ply. And about the grip is good. The grip is rough and it's give a good friction to the foot. The grip is actually a tape. It's like a tape and a tape mounted on the ply. So overall a good quality board, but it's hard, not a bit flexible. And the about the truck is of aluminium, and the brushing is a bit harder, so it makes it very hard to move and turn around. And then overall the quality is good for the beginners. You can try and begin your skateboard journey on this. And I overall like the print of this skateboard, the grip print of the skateboard. You can customize it, you can buy it from anywhere and then stick it and then cut it. Like when I bought it from Gulati Sports, I bought this vinyl, or I don't know what it is called, a grip, and then paste it on my skateboard. So it's a Last Exit skateboard. Yeah, and also about the price, it's about 600 INR, Indian rupees. So it's cheap, and you can buy if you are tight on a budget like me. So thank you.